The suspect in this case was unable to physically make it to a Dover courthouse today after a fatal crash here along Route 4 this weekend. 43-year-old Matthew Sopas appeared before a judge from his hospital bed in the intensive care unit at Wentworth Douglas Hospital in Dover Monday afternoon. He faces several felony charges that include negligent homicide and aggravated DWI after a fatal crash on Route 4 in Rollinsford Saturday.
He's also arraigned on two counts of conduct after an accident, which involved the allegation that he left the scene of this collision and actively fled.
The victims were newlyweds. Brian Price was driving his vehicle east with his bride of just 9 days, Leah Fonda, in the passenger seat when authorities say their car was struck nearly head-on.
It appears as though the suspect vehicle has crossed over the center line based on on-road evidence, so we're still looking into that.
Authorities say Fonda was pronounced dead at the hospital shortly after arrival. Price was treated at Wentworth Douglas before being transported to Massachusetts General Hospital with what are described as serious injuries. Court documents say Sopas was drinking at the American Legion on Foundry Street in Rollinsford, where he allegedly assaulted two people and crashed into four cars in the parking lot before driving toward Route 4. He was arrested after allegedly running from the scene of the crash. The extent of Sopas's injuries are unknown.
The defendant has been read the charges by Judge Morrison of the Dover Circuit Court and appeared to understand what was happening. He did have legal representation by his bedside.
Bail at that hospital arraignment today was set at $250,000 cash. Reporting live in Rollinsford, I'm Andy Hirschberger, WMUR News 9.